All right, once more, I guess it deserves another shot here. So I found another potential stuck spot right here. So we'll see what happens.
Good afternoon, Joel. This car is all yours with no one up front.
All right, guys. It's time for stuck spot, round two.
Heading to Alma Elliott Square. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak with a rider support agent.
Oh, no way. Really? Wow. Okay, I thought it wouldn't touch parking spaces, but no, all right. Gotta give it credit. So I guess that means I'm out of stuck spots now. Gotta browse the map and come up with some more. Notice that screen right there. I don't know what that does yet. Some people have guessed it might be like trying to communicate with pedestrians if they want to like cross the street or something. Might say like go ahead or some sort of message on the screen, but yeah. I don't know for sure. Waymo won't reply to my tweets, so. might also hear a new fan noise. Seems to be coming from the driver's seat. I don't know what that is. I can't see anything. So. That's odd. Making a noise. Couple wires. Yeah, I don't know. Down for a lane change. Okay. Thought it didn't do that. So this person sticking a bit too far in. Yeah, I can see why it would get a little cagey. Not in, but like out. Had their nose out a little bit too far. try and get a bit of that brake pedal action here. No, not here. Okay. If you can see it, it's kind of subtle. And braking in this thing is so smooth, it's like after a while you just don't even realize there's nobody driving. I mean, other than a couple occasional like safety things that it does, like a little bit of hard braking just because it wasn't sure if somebody's about to pull out in front or not, but other than that, like, you know, like, wow. Yeah. Oh, here's a lane merge. Say speeding up for a lane change, that's a new one. Wow. Nice. I mean, obviously it would never go over the speed limit, like not even by 1 mile per hour. It was going like 40 during that. My camera is technically pointed out the front. Like right there you can see the speed limit indicator, but I don't know if that's the I don't know if I have it positioned correctly to see. the first ride, and it's still magical. Absolutely magical. It starts to ease forward right before that person,
Arriving shortly at Alma Elliott Square. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until we reach your destination and remember to take all your belongings.
Bit of an incline, bumpy here. Still handling it. Very nice. It's another example of seeing a car behind a bunch of parked cars right there. And another one. Impressive. All these people that are driving around Waymo, they look in the driver's seat and some of them freak out or some of them just don't even care at all. I don't understand. I guess they're used to it. Oh, it's gonna drop me here. Oh, okay. Nice.
We've arrived. Please check your surroundings before exiting the vehicle and remember to close the doors after you exit.